Happy New Year, everyone. Hope you're having a wonderful 2019 so far. Just wanted to check in with you real quickly and apologize for the lack of content on my channel. It was the holidays, and I'm also in the throes of a pretty big project that has been very time consuming, so I haven't really had a chance to get out on a new adventure. However, I am itching to get outside. I really need to get outside just for me, so I hope to be on a new adventure here fairly shortly. I am in the process of planning my 2019 season. I do have a couple of trips already planned and more in the works. I have a Grand Canyon trip coming up here fairly shortly, in about 7 weeks or so, a little over 7 weeks. And that will be 4 nights, 5 days. I want to thank my friend Jonna Morisano for helping me plan that route and also navigate all the red tape of the permit process for the Grand Canyon. It's quite different than what I'm used to and a little bit more complicated, I guess you could say. So thank you so much, John. If you guys aren't familiar with Jonna Morisano's channel, I'm going to put a link below. Go ahead and please check it out. He makes amazing video documentaries. He does a lot of stuff in the Sierra and also the Grand Canyon. So check it out. Thanks again, John. I'm really excited about what's to come this year for the channel. As I've alluded to in some of my previous videos, I have some big plans in store. I'm still not in a position where I want to divulge the information until I have everything locked in. So I'm sure you guys can understand that. So be patient, and that information will hopefully be coming to you within the next several weeks. I'm not a big fan of giveaways, and I've only done one other giveaway on the channel. It's not really my thing. But as a thank you for your patience and loyalty, I happened to come across these prints that I had forgotten I had. This is a photo of the beautiful Convict Lake in the Eastern Sierra, and I know a lot of you are fans of the Eastern Sierra, and even if you're not, it's a beautiful photo. I have 5 of these prints, and that's all I'm ever going to make. So these are going to be limited edition prints. They'll be signed and numbered, and I want to give away 3 of them. All you have to do is be a subscriber, and I want to do an impromptu survey just for my own information in making videos going forward. How do you watch your YouTube videos? How do you typically watch them? What device do you watch them on? Do you watch them on your phone? Do you watch them on your computer or your television set? Just kind of curious. So I want to do an impromptu survey. So answer that question and also be a subscriber. And I will draw 3 winners at random for the first 3 numbered prints. So the first winner I choose will have print number 1, second print number 2, and third print number 3. You have to be within the U.S. since I'm paying the shipping charges on this. So unfortunately, the winners will all have to be in the United States. I will choose those winners probably within the next few days to a week. Thanks so much for bearing with me, guys, and we'll get some more adventures coming up here soon, and I'll check in with you very shortly with those winners. Have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye.